Welcome back to Yoshi's Woolly World, and in this video we're going to get started with World 6, but before that, let's head to the amiibo hut. Okay, I pretty much scanned in most of the amiibo now. I think one of the only ones that I haven't scanned in is the Kirby series, so let's start with those. Okay, here's the first one. Kirby. It's very pink. I like that one. Okay, next up is Meta Knight. Oh, wow. Okay, and the last one is King DDD. that one's cute. Alrighty, well, I think after seeing that Meta Knight one, I have to be that one, so there we go. Yeah, I don't remember which ones I haven't scanned in yet. I'm gonna have to do like a checklist or something so I can cross-reference which ones I've scanned in and which ones I haven't. But I can't think of any that I haven't done offhand. Well, except for the yarn ones. I haven't scanned those in yet. Those will be later. Okay, let's head to World 6. Okay, it has been a little bit since I played this one. I think on my other file it said the last time I played this game was early January. But yeah, since I moved and then after that I've been uploading other games, I haven't really had time for this one. But I think now's a good time to restart it. I think I only have, well, the first few levels of this world are going to be in this video. And I think what I'm going to do is have all the levels up to the castle, and then the castle will be its own video. And then I'm not sure what to do with that S level. Okay, well anyway, this is Lair of the Smooch Spiders. This is World 6-1. And, should I use this? See, the thing is, like I said, I haven't played this since early January, so it's been over a month. So I can't really remember where some of this stuff is. I'll just wing it. If I need to, I'll come back. Okay, but yeah, we are almost done here. I'm actually kind of looking forward to the finale. I mean, I really like, not that this game is bad or anything, I really like this game. The thing is though, it's just I want to get finished with some of these playthroughs that I started last year. There we go. Because I have some really, really cool games planned for whenever I can get some of this backlog finished. Okay, I apologize if you can hear an airplane in the background. Like I said, I recently moved and I live very close to an airport. It's not that loud, but yeah, we'll see. Oh, okay, these are the Smooch Spiders. As you saw, they can like smooch each other and cause the heart to appear, and that can actually be eaten and turn into a yarn ball as well. Okay, here's another web. I don't remember these Smooch Spiders being in another Yoshi game. I might be wrong about that, though. If they were in, like, Yoshi's Story or something, I think I mentioned that before. I've played it before, but I didn't own it. I rented it. I think that might be on Virtual Console. I might have to check that out, because I mean, I didn't hate the game. It was alright. Oh, wait. The main thing with that game is just it's just short. I mean, I rented it back in the day, and you can beat it very quickly. I mean, not 100%, but if you're not going for 100%, you'll be very disappointed, because the game is very short otherwise. I feel kind of bad for these shy guys. They're like pretty much just tied up forever. Well, until you know, free them. Oh, I didn't even know there was a shy guy there. Okay, here's a white pipe and oh, some spiders. Oops, I don't know why I shot him over there. There we go. Actually, it's probably best if you throw one of the spiders right there instead. Just so you don't waste a yarn ball. Oops. Like that. There we go. I really like this Meta Knight costume. It's awesome. It's probably one of my favorite ones so far. Oh, I almost forgot about that one. It's a good thing, because that was a stamp. It'd be cool if I could find everything just from memory. I mean, I don't think it's going to happen. Okay. I mean, this is, well, just unrelated, but, well, somewhat unrelated, Yoshi-related, I guess. I watched a playthrough of, well, not a playthrough, but I guess somebody covered the extra levels in the Game Boy Advance version of Yoshi's Island, because that actually had some extra levels that weren't in the Super Nintendo version, and wow, some of those were just nuts. And I do have the GBA version of Yoshi's Island for the 3DS. It was like free with the anybody who was an ambassador for the 3DS. Basically anybody who bought it at launch for $249 or around the launch window. And that was I have some regrets about that. I mean, on one hand, I did get some of those games for free, but $250 for, if anybody bought a 3DS around the time it came out, you probably remember how pretty bad the launch lineup was. It was like, the best games at launch were Pilot Wings and Super Street Fighter 4. And Pilot Wings was not, I mean, it wasn't bad, but it wasn't something that you would buy a 3DS for. The Super Street Fighter 4, same. I mean, it was a good port. But I mean, you wouldn't buy a 3DS just to play that. But yeah, it was a, both of those games are pretty good. The main reason why I bought it at launch was just, well, you know, because I wanted it. And plus, I kind of just knew that there would be better games for it. So I kind of just bought it. I didn't really want to wait, but I think I could have waited. I mean, those free games, like I said, were cool, but I didn't like all of them. And there were some really good ones, and then there was a mix of, I mean, it was like a mix of, yeah, good ones and some games that I'm, like, not too crazy about. But, on the other hand, that's pretty cool that Nintendo did that, because they could have just been like, oh, you bought it at launch. Okay, thanks. Wait, do I want to go here first? Yeah, let's go here first, and then I'll go down and go through the checkpoint. Oh boy. See if I can get through this without hitting a spike. Cool. Hope I'm getting everything. I mean, I'm trying to get everything now. Oh, jeez. Just, there we go. Okay, here's the next checkpoint. Oh, I definitely want that. I feel like there's something on that left side. Yes. You know, I haven't really made any Miiverse posts at all, not even in my other file. I mean, they're cool to have. I do like that kind of feature that you can make posts with those stamps, like in 3D World. I did make a few from that game, I think. Those are probably still up on Miiverse, too. If you follow me, you can probably see them if you go far back enough. Okay, well, there's the return of the small Smooch spiders. Actually, whoa, that was close. Okay, did I miss something over here? Whoa! Yes, I did. Okay. I mean, I probably could have gotten that a different way, but... You know, I just... Whoa! Kind of remembered that there was something on that left side. I mean, it seemed like there would be. Jeez. Oh, this is also something I want to bring up about the amiibo. Several new amiibo have been released since, you know, beginning of this year, I guess. Was it Lucas is one? They have more coming out, like Ryu and Roy and stuff like that. But as far as I know, they are not compatible with this. Well, I mean, they are compatible, but they don't unlock anything specific, I should say. Wait, do I want to go this way? Yeah, I think I read online that somebody scanned in Lucas and it just did the generic amiibo logo thing with Yoshi. Which is kind of disappointing. I mean, this game, I don't think, as far as I know, it got any patches. That's the last one. I mean, I don't think any developers, like, you know, wants to rush out their game only just to be patched, like, day one or whatever. I mean, as far as I'm concerned, this game is pretty complete, so... I mean, complete in terms of, like, the main game. I would have loved to see some DLC or something, even if it was something free. You know, games like Splatoon, they have free DLC, and that just ended... end of last month, just a few weeks ago. I'm missing a stamp. And I think I'm at the end now. Yeah. Oh well, I'll go back. I wonder where I missed it. I'm probably just gonna use that badge, because I don't feel like scouring for that for too long. I did alright, I got everything else. And I got the health star. That's important. I don't like having to go back for that one. Oh, even better. The next power badge is free. Okay, since we got all of those Wonder Wolves, we have a new pattern. This is Sunset Yoshi, and that one is really nice. And we unlocked 6-2. For some reason, I don't remember this one. At least from the title and the level icon there. Okay, let's head back here and find that stamp. I'm gonna use this badge. Here we go. Oh, I think that's it right there. Yep. Totally missed that. Okay, now we're done with that one. And, I mean... At least it was towards the end. I got kind of worried that I didn't find it when I was at that point, but... You know, it's fine if it was close to the end, so that means... we can get to the end without having to worry about anything else, because I got everything else. Alright, I did get a bonus game. I actually was trying not to get one. Oh. Actually, I don't know if I've shown this in a recording yet. I've seen this before. My other file. Oh wait, no, you can't go that way. Shoot. I thought you could. Oh, the watermelon. I kind of wasted some time at the beginning there. Eh, I got... pretty good amount of fruit, I guess. Yeah. Over 1,000 at least. Okay, we're done with 6-1. Now we can move on to 6-2. Like I said, I can't remember what that one's like off the top of my head. Yeah, let's see. 6-2. What is this? Snag-Stitch Mountain. Eh, I'll see you in a moment. Dude, I still don't remember this one. Oh, okay, yeah. So with these guys, if you hit them with a yarn ball, they turn into a platform. The only thing is I hit him a little too high, so I can't really get to that next part there. Is that still too high? Nope. But yeah, those things are kind of everywhere in this level. Okay. That thing turned around. There we go. I knew it was gonna fire. Okay, but yeah, this one has a lot of these... What are these called? Yeah, Snag-Stitch, I guess. A lot of those and bullet bills. Yeah, that's a good guiding point there. Oh, and we have this. Oh. I had some trouble with this the first time, so you may see me go through this a couple times. Okay, Umbrella Yoshi is back. And let's see if I can get everything I need. It's pretty fast, so... Oh, shoot. Well, that doesn't help. There's a few collectibles here, and there's a bunch of enemies, as you can see. Oh, shoot. Oh. Thank you. No, I don't want to go through here. Oh boy, what a waste of time. Ah, okay, I did almost get to the end. Did I? I can't remember if it saves what you picked up. I don't think it does until you complete it. Oh, that's a great start. No, it didn't save it. Okay, well, I kind of messed up on that part where you go in, like, a rectangle. That's the part I had trouble with, too. Oof. Fine, go, go. See, the only thing is I'm missing a lot of this stuff. I don't know if any of that stuff was a stamp or not. Okay, I'm gonna go back. I'm just gonna cut ahead if I don't pick up anything important. I just want to make sure that, you know, none of those things are worth getting or whatever. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything important there. I think I got all the important stuff, so I'm gonna move on. And in the event that I did miss something important, I'll just come back to this later. These things are ugly. Okay, now we have a series of... this three, yeah. At least three. There might be a fourth one up there. Oh, no. But yeah, eventually they reform, so you gotta get up to this spot as fast as possible. Okay, here's a checkpoint. Kind of bugs me that I didn't find a flower yet. These jumping shy guys. Yeah, I'm gonna check that out in a sec. Oh yeah. There's another Wonder Wool, but I still only have one, or no flowers, I mean. Oops. Okay, there's a stamp. Oops. Flower 3. Okay. You know, I wonder if I did miss something in that umbrella part, because that end tornado section, I'm wondering if I had to get all those beads, because I missed a few. I'll figure it out later. Okay, let's see what's in here. I probably would have left that alone if I knew that was in there. Okay, this one, there we go. For some reason, I thought this level was way longer. I mean, we still have a little bit to go, but maybe I was thinking of a different level. Whoa! Here we go. Yeah, they make a lot of movement when they're ready to reform. You'll know. It's really hard to miss. Oop. Ah. See, I want to leave those alone, but you can't tell what's like one of those and what's not. Unless you already know in advance, but visually there's no difference. Wait, I totally messed that up. Yeah, actually, I should be okay if he's right here. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Well, I was hoping to get, at least this bottom one. Yeah, that wasn't a good lineup of those guys. Okay, there we go. Okay, this should be okay. Yeah, there we go. I don't think you have to reform those guys, I just don't trust them. Okay, so now this guy, let's wait till he's over here. There we go. Okay, what's going on here? Oops. That was way too early. Oh. Okay, I guess that's everything. I was gonna go back, but that's okay. But yeah, I definitely missed two flowers already. So I'm gonna at least have to come back for those. Yeah, they give you a lot of health in this level, that's good. Hopefully I don't need it. Huh. Alright, that should have been the last one, but yeah. There's something over here. Nope. Okay. Okay, I'm missing one stamp. One stamp and two Wonderwolf. Wow, I missed a lot here. This Wonderwolf. Okay. Got it. Okay, I missed number four. I'm just gonna go back and use that badge. I don't really feel like trying to find it. I guess I did alright. I found what I could. I'm just kind of surprised I missed the first two flowers, though. Okay. Anyway, that was 6-2, right? Oh man, some of these levels are pretty lengthy. I should expect that because it's World 6. Okay. Yeah, I'll definitely have to go back. Which one is this one? That sounds familiar. Eh. Okay, so yeah, let's go back and find the rest of that stuff. Oh, I think I missed that the first time. Yep. There's the last stamp. Oh, I think I missed this too. Yep. Okay, that didn't do anything. I just wanted to make sure. Oh, I see something on the top right. Oh, okay, I missed that. Alright, let's see what we got here. I don't know if I've gotten this yet. Nope, that was it. Okay, now I have everything, and now I just have to get to the end of the level. And we can move on. Okay, we're done with that one. Just had to find a handful of things. We got them. Okay, the only thing is 6-3. I don't remember what that level's like just based on the title. It's like Vamoose something. Something weird like that. Oh, I forgot. New pattern. Let's see. This is Hornet Yoshi. Okay, cool. You know, I don't think there are even any Hornet or Bee enemies in this game. If there is, I don't remember them. Vamoose the Lava Sluice. Okay, well, let's check this one out. After this, we have the fortress, or tower, whatever it's called. Oh, okay. This one. This is gonna be fun. I think I should fill up on yarn balls first, though. Okay, from what I remember, this level is actually pretty lengthy. Oh, and it also has these falling rock formations, so I think there's a section where you only have one chance at something. Oh, shoot. Hurry up and get him. Okay. Forgot about the rising lava. Okay, I think I got everything, unless there was something hidden, like right here. There we go. Where is it? Oh. How far does this go up? I'm gonna see if it goes past that platform. Oh, that... Okay, it stops there. I was gonna say it just keeps rising, but it does stop. I mean, it is kind of pointless if it did keep rising, because... Okay, you made it to the door. Normally you would just go in, but I was curious as to whether... Oh, wait. Hope I didn't mess anything up there. Jeez, I would hate to have to come back. Oh! Oh, I messed something up, yeah. I was supposed to move to the left. You know, I'm gonna restart. Oh shoot, the only thing is I have to do this again. Okay, I did this okay last time. Oh shoot, no, no. There we go, okay, and the last thing is to go up here and get this stuff. How did I get that flower? Oh wait, you know what? I think I just kind of went out of order. Because you can go in a pipe at the beginning on the right. I just went over here just because I went here the first time. You know what, maybe I should check what's over here first. Well, I hope nothing else was over there, because I have no chance at getting it. I don't think there's anything under that. It's like impossible to get it. See, those beads, those yellow ones, they're like red herrings, because there's nothing in that. So as you're trying to collect those, you might miss out on that flower, which is what happened to me the first time. Now, how do we get out of here? Wait, what did I... There's gotta be a way out of here. Oh, there it is. Wow. That took me a while to find. I was like one step away from thinking that was a glitch. Okay. Let's get that. Oh, did I mess something up there? Oh no. Because I'm wondering if I was supposed to jump down with that, but I hopped on this top block. Yeah, I don't remember if I missed anything. Yeah, and I started, I guess, in a different direction, so... Yeah, we'll find out. Okay, well, there's that. We have to make another bridge on this right side somewhere. This part, jeez. bad memories. It's a good thing I checked. But yeah, this part, whoa. It can be, well, really tricky. Oh, you know what? I didn't really explore that area I was in. I think I can go back. Oh, oh! Whoa. You can throw a yarn ball at the zippers, and that does help out. Oh, I should have left that alone. I mean, I didn't know what it was, so... But yeah, I want to conserve those hearts just in case I need them. These fire zippers are- Oh! So I'd say they are everywhere. Yeah, I have a feeling there is something on the top left. Come on. No. Um, I have no idea if I missed anything or not. Oh wait, I'm gonna go back, because I'm pretty sure I missed a lot of stuff. Like, I know I didn't look on this right side. Okay, there has to be a point to this area. Ah. Of course I ran out of yarn balls. Shoot. Yeah, that shy guy is gone. Oh wait, here. Alright, perfect. Alright, what's in here? I guess I'll go in. I'm... Like I said, I am missing some stuff. Okay, good. Oh, this part is scary. They actually move kind of fast. Oops. Yeah, you can do that just to, like, get them off your back a little... Oh. So I want to check and see if I missed anything over here. I guess not. We'll just leave. It was worth checking. Thought there might be something up there. Oh, hello. Alright, now... I guess I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, see, I missed that cloud. Oh, that was in the first area, okay. Right when you walk in, so I can go back to that. I'm pretty sure I can go back to that. Oh, Yoshi froze and he's like flat. Oh, well, he's flattening. Yeah, I totally missed that. Okay. Let's see if I can get all this stuff. Okay. I think it was two badges in there. Oh, good. I needed that. Okay, well... I don't think I need to go to that bottom part anymore, so let's just go back. And I guess I'll go on top of the bridge things. It's weird, I'm missing two flowers, though. This is like in the last level, actually. I probably did miss them. Oh, man. This part. Hopefully that wasn't a stamp or anything. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm good. Yeah, I missed the first two flowers. I have everything else, though. That was scary. Whoa! Yeah, I definitely did not want that to happen. Okay, yeah, so just two flowers, and then I'll be done. I didn't want to have to go back to that level, but... I guess I kind of have to, but at least I got the health one. And I actually got all the badges this time. Alright, so we have a new costume coming up. Or pattern, whatever. Costume. I'm thinking of Super Mario Maker. Okay, and then after that we have the Fortress Tower, whatever. Well, I have to go back to that level. 960 stamp patches. So we have one of those crab things. Mermaid Yoshi. Is that the fish that eats you? a cheap cheap. I think that's a cheap cheap. And then a piranha plant. This is Lava Yoshi. Well, that looks kind of like... Not one of my favorite ones. Looks like barf. I'll just say it looks like barf. Okay, so let's head back here and find those two flowers. I'm just going to use this again. Oh, no, not that one. Oh, shoot. Well, I think I can change it when I get into the level. Oh, wow, I missed something here. Oh, and it is a flower. The first one. Okay. Now I have to find the second one. Oh, boy. I missed that one, too. Okay, well, at least I found the two. That first one, that's really easy to miss, though. I guess that second one, too, but... That first one is, like, really hidden. Okay, now I have everything in that level. I did get a bonus game, but again, I wasn't trying to get one, because I really just want to move on to the fortress. Alright, well, we'll see which one it is. I'm not sure if I've shown all of them in a recording. Oh, we've definitely seen this one, I think. But this one's fun. I really like this one. There we go. Where is that watermelon? Huh, I guess one's not showing up today. Okay, yeah, we're done with 6-3, now we can move on to 6-4? Is it called 6-4? I can't remember. It's been that long. I don't remember anymore. Oh, it is 6-4, okay. I wasn't sure if it was like 6 Tower or something, but I'm probably thinking of the Mario games. Anyway, this is not Wing the Koopa's Sky Fort. And yes, we do fight him again, but at least his pattern is different. Okay, no badge for the first time. Alrighty, well, we have some beads here at the beginning. So you remember a couple levels ago we had a level that had quite a few bullet bill launchers and bullet bills. Yeah, they're back. Oh, and missile bills are here too. Whoa. Okay, I don't even remember how I got that to appear. It just kind of happened. But yeah, these balloons, when you step on them, they don't really move that much. But when you jump up, they start moving up, so... Oh, definitely have to go over here, too. That's really easy to miss. I actually missed that the first time I went through this level. So I had to go through it all over again just to see that... Was that a flower? Oh, no. Wonderwool. That Wonderwool was at the very beginning. Oh. Okay, the bullet bills will pop the balloons. Just be aware of that. Okay. Whoa! And that just popped like a bunch of them in a row. Let's go over here. Knock it off. I knew he would try to shoot me in the back as I was trying to get that. Those things will follow you like crazy, too. Okay, let's go in here. I hope I got everything in that first part. Oh, this part. Okay, these were also in Yoshi's Island, I think. Yeah, I kind of remember them being in that game. But when you step on them, that number goes down by one. If it only has one, then it just disappears. You have to be very careful about where you step and what you put down. Because if I remember right, the shells count as one landing. So watch out for that. There we go. Oh! That's dirty. Alright, now we have a pipe we can go in. Let's check it out. Oh, this part. Uh-oh. Got it. Whew, that part is scary. I definitely could have died a couple times there. Oh! Oops, I totally messed that up. Shoot. I was trying not to hit that. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna get some... Wait, I have 5. I guess I'm good for now. Now I'm good. Okay. Whoa. Okay, I thought I was gonna sink lower than that. Oh. No! Okay. Oh man, I'm really trying to get that. There we go. It's very stressful. I guess I'm okay so far. Oh, yeah, now they're shooting down. Oh no. Oh shoot. Help me. There we go. Before we go up, let's go over here. There is some stuff. Oh, great. Will you just get out of here? Ugh. Yeah, I should probably just stand in the middle. Oh, wait. Okay, that should be what I came here for. And how many times did I get hit? I got hit twice. Okay, well, hopefully I find some hearts. Because if not, then I'm definitely coming back here. Okay, that was number 4. Jeez. Oh, great. No! These things are relentless. Okay, there's the last Wonder Wool. I'm missing two stamps and a flower. And I need hearts. I don't know if those hearts are gonna show up, which kind of sucks. Okay, there's the last stamp, there's the last flower. Well, there's gonna be some hearts, but not all the ones I need. Oh man. Well, this is basically gonna be a practice run. And this gamepad is dying, so I have to plug it in. Okay, I'm good. Okay, another round against Notwing. Oh, shoot. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do against him. Oh, okay, yeah, there you go. I wish I remembered that sooner. I could have avoided getting hit, but I mean, like I said, it doesn't matter right now anyway. I didn't have full health at the start. Alright, where are you? Yeah, it's easy enough to shoot the yarn ball at the cannon. See, there's one missile bill here. This is insane though, look at this. That could have been bad, I almost got hit again. There we go. And that's it. He's not that bad, I guess. That one part with all those missiles, though, I mean, not missiles, bullet bills, that's hard. Because they're everywhere. Okay, well, I do have to come back here and beat him with full health, so we're going to see that in a bit. But we did unlock a new pattern, and we're going to unlock 6-5, so we'll take a look at those before we're heading back here. Ooh, that one is Bubblegum Yoshi. That one's cool. Alright, let's check out what level that is. I actually have not played anything past 6-4 yet. I just haven't had time. So, Yoshi the Terror of All Boos, okay. So, I'm assuming 6-5, 6-6, 6-7, 6-8? Oh, wait, no, that's 6S. So 6-7, and then the castle is 6-8. Okay, well, like I said, I'm still kind of figuring out how I'm gonna format the rest of the game, because I kind of want the castle to be by itself with the final boss fight and ending credits and all that, but then that leaves 6S as its own level. I mean, there is another, it's World Star, I think it's called. But I kind of wanted that to be its own video, so 6S is kind of just stuck in the middle. I'll figure it out, though. Wait, did I get everything here? I don't remember. Oh yeah, I did, okay. So I just have to beat this with full health. Okay, I got here with full health, and hopefully I can beat Notwing and keep that full health. Okay, I'm just gonna skip this. Okay, yeah, that was easy enough. You know, I haven't seen what happens if he falls in through, like, a gap. I'm assuming he just kind of restarts the whole process, which actually sounds really annoying. Okay, what you got here? I was gonna try to shoot him from down there. I don't know if that works. That would have been cool. There we go. Just one more, but I have to deal with the bullet and missile bill barrage. Definitely taking care of him first. Oh. Wasn't too bad. Shoot. There we go. Yeah, that was not that bad the second time around. I always get worried because I want to keep full health and, you know, any mistake would cost me. And then I'd have to go all the way back. Because sometimes the checkpoint, like when you start from the checkpoint, you can only get like 15 out of 20. Actually, that's how it is for the most part. I can't think of any instances where you could get two groups of hearts. Maybe, but off the top of my head, you always get a group of hearts before the boss, but usually that's it. Okay, anyway, in the next video, we're going to get started with some more levels in World 6. Like I said, I'm still deciding on things, but most likely, it's going to be 6-5 through 6-7, so three levels. And then the boss, ending credits, all that fun stuff. 6S, I'm not sure what I'm doing with that yet. And then there's more stuff after that. There's like that other, was that World Star level or whatever? And then there's a boss tent, which I plan on covering as well. Okay, but yeah, that is going to be it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.